Your access error has been blocked AutoCAD some time ago when using AutoCAD versions 2018, 2019, 2020, 2021. All displayed a message that the AutoCAD license was invalid. Please use the main AutoCAD company, etc. To bypass this error, follow the instructions below. Latest Invalid License Repair Guide 2023 C Program Files, Autodesk, AutoCAD 20XX, AC Web Browser, delete acwebbrowser.x backup before deleting. AutoCAD 20XX for example 2018, 2019, 2020, friends.